Michael ate 100% of the cookie. Did Michael eat the entire cookie? When we're talking about percentages, we're talking about values out of 100. So think of a cookie broken up into 100 pieces. If Michael ate 100 of the 100 pieces, did he eat the entire cookie? Well, the answer is yes. 100% means the whole, because 100 out of 100, that's all of it. So 100%, yes, Michael ate the entire cookie.